Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so?
Whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine! I was appointed by God to be its guardian! The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God!
Every person here a mental case? Well, I guess you're not a person anyway.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the way he hit you, kicked you, and made you cry. The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
Yes, yes, and that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
Was there someone else here just now?
No, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
Yeah, what did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? I wonder what he meant by that.
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake. On the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far, but closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
Oh, hell.
I hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped from you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived, because her true self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when Alessa, Mother of God, truly awakens...
Yeah? What's going to happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. A paradise? For castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me? Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.
Then I truly do pity you.